Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading History of the Red Ravens, which I found right here in Jankal's house in Gullykin. History of the Red Ravens. One of the few long-standing mercenary companies that operate in Cormyr, the Red Ravens have a strength on paper of 110 swords, but can easily triple that number with new hires if they get a sufficiently large contract. They have been kept on retainer by the government of Cormyr with the stated purpose of cleaning out the stone lands to the north. They have been moderately successful in this goal, but the stone lands are still far from being a safe territory. The Red Ravens are commanded by Rhaenna the Rose, a veteran of the Horde Crusade. They are noted for their honesty and trustworthiness, as they do not wish to jeopardize their royal charter. Most of their troops are armed with studded leather and carry long swords. They charge 200 gold pieces per week for the services of their 110 being unit. Their symbol is a red raven amulet. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of the Red Ravens.
This is so utterly boring.